Hello from Jonathan and from me. Welcome to the programme.
First tonight, the churches that could help bring an end to the problem of mobile and broadband black spots across the region.
A new agreement between the government and the Church of England sets out a plan to use spires and towers following successful schemes across the diocese of Chelmsford and Norwich.
Yes, more than 60 churches are already being used across Norfolk, Suffolk and Essex, including the village of Gestingthorpe, from where Victoria Lampard reports.
They've been standing tall in our towns and villages for centuries, but now these ancient buildings are helping to solve a very modern-day problem.
For the 150 households in Gestingthorpe, broadband speeds have increased significantly in the last 2 years. They're now up to 10 times faster, and that's thanks to this bit of equipment that's been put on the top of their local church.
County Broadband, which installed it, has been fitting similar technology to more than 20 churches across Suffolk and Essex for the last 5 years. They welcome the news that the Church of England and the government now intend to work together to improve rural connectivity.
This freeing up of the process can only help to make us more efficient and get more churches connected more quickly.
We can deliver broadband into the church using a wireless link. And the church then enables us to transmit from the top of there to all the houses that can see that church from that point. So it enables the individual house in the village to connect up to the church.
For local farmer Ashley Cooper, it's made a massive difference to his life.
We can now send emails and get them quickly and instantly. You don't dread getting an email, and we used to before.
How long would it take to download?
Oh, it'd take ages for download, and then you'd have to reply, and you might lose your connection as you were sending the reply or something. It's absolutely revolutionised it.
More than 60 churches are already being used across Norfolk, Suffolk and Essex to boost broadband coverage in rural areas, while nationally 120 have signed up. And the ambition for the future is to roll it out to the majority of the 16,000 churches up and down the country. The deals made with the telecom providers will also mean an extra source of income to help maintain these Grade 1 and 2 listed buildings.
We're always struggling for money because it costs a lot to keep that up, and it's tiny congregations. So yes, the income stream for us is very important.
Suffolk MP and Culture Secretary Matthew Hancock said the agreement with the Church of England showed medieval buildings can still help deliver 21st century services.
This accord will make it easier for churches to host this equipment. It has the advantage of them delivering for local communities in terms of connectivity, and also potentially an income for the church, which can help rural churches to stay afloat. So it's a good deal for both.
The next plan for Gestingthorpe is to deliver a fibre optic solution from the church to every home. And with more towers and spires being kitted out, the frustrations of poor connectivity could soon be a thing of the past. Victoria Lampard, ITV News.